Every single one of my t-shirts that I have made before is available now, and link to the store will be down below in the description. You can get whatever t-shirt you want, and that's that. So let's jump into the video.
Ah yes, we are back today with Evanescence.
I wanna know how many people would unsubscribe if I actually talked like that. Probably my whole channel. Hey YouTube, what's going on? I hope y'all are having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex and I am back today with another reaction video, here again with Evanescence. After my very first video of Evanescence, which actually turned out to do pretty well, you guys asked me and begged me to react to this song, so here I am reacting to that. I wanna give you guys exactly what you want in terms of content, so here I am reacting to Evanescence song, My Immortal. Don't know what to expect from this. I know I'm gonna get goosebumps. I know the vocalist is absolutely insane, like at an unreal, unbelievably talented level. Such a high caliber of musicianship that it's fucking nuts. So let's just dive right into it because I'm really excited. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. Let's jump right into it. Let's go. Little bit of a different pace from last video. Your voice is incredible! Oh my god! So remember how I said my sister listened to Evanescence? This song sounds vaguely familiar. Like, I feel like I might have heard her listening to it. Chelsea, what were you doing? 8-year-old, 9-year-old girl listening to this type of music. Obviously, you like it. Don't get me wrong, but this is deep. I feel like it's talking about, okay, we'll get into that later, but oh my god. Oh my god, that is gorgeous. Oh my god, that is ridiculous. Kind of haunting. You used to captivate me by your resonating light. Now I'm bound by the life you left behind. Your face it haunts my once blessed. Oh my god. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. When you cried, I wipe away all of your tears. When you scream, I fight away all of your fears. There. The goosebumps are there. My whole body has goosebumps. Every single part of me has goosebumps. Yes, you heard that right. God bless. But though you're still with me, I've been alone. Oh my shit. Literally like hella big goosebumps, bro. Wow.
When you cried, I
good. You made her have an incredible voice. Oh my God. That can't be learned. That type of thing cannot be learned. That's nuts. Oh my God. Okay, dear Lord. Her voice is the most unbelievable thing I've ever heard in my life. Along with like the keyboard synths and everything that's going on there, like just an absolutely unreal song. I think that this is talking about a relationship and how they are no longer together, but all the memories are everlasting, right? These memories that you build with people, these long-lasting relationships that you have, those memories will never ever die, no matter if the relationship dies or not. I cannot form words that give you an accurate description as to how I'm feeling. It just doesn't work, bro. Now, I read somewhere that ironically, the song was put out a little bit before like one of the band members left the band forever, so there's like some darker, different level of symbolism there. But I don't know, man. Whenever I watch movies and listen to music, I instantly put myself in those situations in my life. Like, I thought that that was like Sarah singing about our relationship, and it made me really, really sad. It's just like, oh my God. So if anyone else does that out there where you literally embody the art that you're watching or consuming into your life, you know it hits hard, and that's probably why I get goosebumps so damn much. So, oh my God, I cannot get over that. Was absolutely jaw-dropping, unbelievably talented band, unbelievably talented vocalist. God bless. God bless. So that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, the script, this video in general. That is all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody appreciate you. I will see you, and specifically you, tomorrow. Come back. Come back tomorrow. If you don't, I'll know it. I'll know it, and I'll enter your dreams. Love you guys. Peace.